We are conducting engagements with role players representing our partners in the Middle East, focusing on interoperability as part of our advising mission. We are preparing to work with our host nation counterparts before our validation and deployment.